Hello guys, click on the subscribe button and press the bell icon so that you never miss any updates.